masked men with guns rob a store in a brazen daytime robbery. Tonight, police say it's what the men did before the holdup that may lead to their arrest. The men robbed the Dollar General store in Boston, Kentucky, sparking a police manhunt in the community. WLKY's Ann Bowden traveled to the scene and has more about the efforts to find the robbers.
Well, residents here in Boston, Kentucky say this crime is a bad reflection on a good community. It happened when two masked armed robbers came into this Dollar General store.
About 9:30 this morning, 9:35, we got called of an armed robbery that had just taken place.
Police say the suspects had a light blue or gray car already set for a quick getaway.
Two male subjects that entered the store armed with pistols had basically taken the cashier, the lady that was working on scene, took her behind the counter, took the money out of the register, and then they exited the store.
But she gave a vivid description.
Both were wearing toboggans, had bandanas across their face, had woodland camo jackets, blue jeans. One of them had tennis shoes, one of them had boots on.
Not a good way to start out the year, but it's after Christmas, people get desperate.
Debbie Kendall Sparker is the owner of the Boston Food Mart just down the road. Little did she know, her surveillance camera recorded one of the suspects on camera before the robbery. In fact, police believe this store was the original target, but it was too busy. Police say this man, who never takes off his gloves and is fidgety, matches the surveillance video recorded at the Dollar General store just 15 minutes later. See the sunglasses he steals? Police say he used the same glasses later to cover his eyes at the robbery. Police believe someone will recognize this face, but this community doesn't recognize this kind of violence.
Actually, down here, it's pretty uncommon. I don't remember anything to this level that we've had in a while.
And in this small community of Boston, that is what bothers many residents, is that they knew the people who worked in this Dollar General store, and they say it's unfortunate that their new year started with violence. Here in Boston, Kentucky, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
The suspect caught on camera is a white male about 6 feet tall with a thin build and has a tattoo on the bottom of his forearm. His accomplice is shorter, also white with a thin build. Both were wearing camo jackets, jeans, and black toboggans. Police say they were driving a light blue or gray car with trim around the vehicle. If you have any information, you are asked to call the Sheriff's Department there at 502-348-3211.